Greetings everybody and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to check out a few more Guitar Heroes of the 1980s. I know, this is the fourth episode and there are still some guitarists that just didn't make it, even if there are four episodes in. So if you're missing some names, then check the previous videos in the series. But now, it's time for the fourth episode of the Guitar Heroes of the 1980s, so let's roll the intro.
Thank you.
That's all the Guitar Heroes I had for you guys today, but let me know if I missed anyone. I think that this will be the end of the Guitar Heroes of the 80s for now, because we need to explore the 90s next time. But make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't. And if you want to support my work, I mean, I work more or less for free due to all these clips being copyrighted, so your donations goes a long way, because nobody likes working for free, including me. And as always, you can find all my links listed down below. And that's all for now, so thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Cheers.